I think it's more of it's the official announcement has not been made by USA Basketball, so it'd be premature for me to have any conversations about any player or anything until I see that announcement.